For all those who have seen Aishwarya Rai in a passionate scene with Ranbir Kapoor, here is the squatcher. For starters, the actress wanted a bold role and didn't mind being bold and beautiful. Whoa, that is indeed something, ain't it? Considering her post-delivery films like Sarabjit and Jazba, we guess Ash settled for a hottie like Ranbir as she felt her market popularity would be more. This is at the risk of her family not liking her kissing scene with Ranbir. This also considering the Bachchans and Kapoors would better stay separate after the relation between Abhishek and Karishma. But Ash is focused and dedicated and is highly professional and knows what would make her tick in the Janta's mind, and she already has occupied everyone's hearts with the superb performance in Karan Johar's flick. Well, we sure are waiting to see this demanded role once the movie is released. Hena?